Greetings, my friends. The work we do is sacred. We care for people as they approach the end of life. In our care, we grow close to them and we create a special bond. We often grieve their death and grieve that bond that was formed. We created this short meditation as one way to help you honor and process the grief that you experience when one of your patients dies. We begin by closing our eyes and picturing our patient in our mind's eye. We take a deep breath in through our nose and exhale out of our mouth. I invite you now to say your patient's name out loud. I invite you to picture their smile. Remember something special they said to you, or a special moment shared together. Perhaps a joke they told, or a story they shared with just you. Now imagine surrounding this patient with family, with gratitude. Surround them with love. Recall all the care, all the time shared together, those deeply intimate moments. With one last deep inhale and exhale, release this special person who you had the privilege to walk with, this person who you served through the most pivotal moment of their life. Release them and say goodbye. Thank them for the moments shared together and the time given. Thank you.
We end our time of remembrance and grief today with the prayer of Saint Francis. Lord, make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon. And where there's doubt, let me bring faith. Lord, make me a channel of your peace. Where there's despair in life, let me bring hope. Where there is darkness, let me bring light. And where there is sadness, joy. O Master, grant that I may never seek so much to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love with all my soul. Lord, make me a channel of your peace. For it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, in giving of ourselves that we do receive, and in dying that we are born into eternal life. Amen.